Today's word prompt is storm. I felt like I really needed to do something different here after I realised I basically did portraits for the last 6 days, because my original idea was either a portrait of Storm from X-Men or a portrait of Sarah Connor from the ending of the first Terminator film, which thinking about it now is a pretty lame cop-out. But as much as I love doing portraits, I've really burned myself out from doing them so much throughout this month. So I changed my idea to something I'm pretty familiar with, and that's a basic old school Sailor Jerry tattoo design. A ship sailing through a storm is a very traditional tattoo design that I've seen countless times before, and I've even done one or two designs before, back when I used to work with watercolours and inks. You might be able to find them early on in my Instagram feed if you're interested in taking a look. But this sort of style is what I'm most comfortable with. I'd say old school tattoos is basically my version of doodling. If I don't have an idea on what to draw and I'm bored and just want to get a quick drawing done, my go-to style is this. I just love the look of traditional tattoos. It's what really got me into taking my art more seriously within my early teenage years. So I didn't think much on the design for this. It was pretty easy and just a quick drawing to get done and out of the way for this word prompt. I'd figured I'd give myself a slight break, because I've been going so heavy with these detailed drawings lately, so it isn't anything too creative, but I'm really pleased with the outcome of this one regardless. Also, I want to give a quick shout out to Dakota Sites for allowing me to use his remix of Davy Jones' theme for this video. Go check out his YouTube channel, Dakota, for more of his awesome remixes.